And we start this off. He goes, it's a brand new day today. It's a brand new day today. Say, nah. Yo, here we are, baby, in New York City. What's up, guys? Here I am going to the doctor. Yo. Going to the doctor today, guys. Have an appointment, so I'm gonna take you on my journey. One, two. I'm gonna get off on two. We gotta do what we gotta do. Yeah, we're going to the doctor's today. We're gonna check ourselves out today. All right, go stand by. The old man is going to the doctor. Yep. Peace. Give me the peace. How you doing? Boy's like jammed up. So let's all that wind up in the house. Look at the car, it's full of doo-doo. Bird doo-doo. Every day it gets full of bird shit. Yep. We're going in. We're going in. Lock the door. Before you know, look at that. It's got bird shit on the windshield. They all over. They never cease to stop. I mean, they never stop. The hell am I saying? All right, guys. Here we go. Yo. Oh, shit. Alright, we're going this way. Looks like this is gonna rain. No, hell no. We're gonna take the highway going the other way, going south in a minute. So when we get past this light, we're going left. We got bus made left. Right here. Becky. There she goes. Looks like rain, baby. Turn on the heater. It's real cold up in here for the feet. Bring my wallet? Yeah. Bring my wallet, I'm in trouble. You better call Becky with the good hair. Fast 30, you get lit for a ticket and a camera. Right in this little area, right here. They light your ass, they send you a ticket at the house. We go on the highway of love. Ooh, look at this truck. My goodness. It's like too close for comfort. Potholes in my lawn. is the danger curve here. Nighttime. Wow, Lotto Powerball is up to $3,359,000,000. We gotta jump out the right lane. Sometimes he's backed up over there. See, is he backed up? Nah, it's good, it's good. It's moving, it's moving, it's moving. It's moving, Ruben. It's moving, smoother, Ruben. Selena Williams. New York, New York.
To me, wanna make you my lady officially. Grab your ticket for Biden, me willing for pay. Fly in from distance away.
Right, my AI just changed. It just closed the front gate. I thank God you came. How many more days could I wait?
Here's 25 miles from this little stretch to the light over there. They popped me for 31 miles an hour. It's unbelievable. I forgot that I changed this sign to 25 miles an hour. Let me go on this side, because this truck is going to turn, making a wide ass turn. Yeah, we're approaching what they call a 3rd Avenue, Willis Avenue Bridge. Actually, no, 3rd Avenue. Willis Avenue is when you're coming back to the Bronx. This bridge that we're gonna go on here in a minute. We're gonna make a quick left. Second, the next light. That'll be onto the 3rd Avenue Bridge. Right here, we're making a left. Baby, I die for you. Right here, this bridge right here, they call it the 3rd Avenue Bridge. This takes you right into Manhattan. Fake, those are the fake police. That's the bus, the MTA. I'm gonna go, let me go on the highway. But let me check before I go on the highway if it's clean. Clean, I mean, not too much traffic. Yeah, it's moving. We got this. We take this all the way to York Avenue. This is right into York Avenue where I wanna go to. Let's see if these idiots know how to stay in their lane. Not that hard. See this one? He's already veering out his lane. See what I mean? You're supposed to stay in your lane. That's how he think he was going. There's only two lanes to get on the highway. All the way on the immediate right. FDR Drive, Franklin D. Roosevelt Highway. So that's what we call the FDR Drive. It's always full of traffic. It's rare that you don't get no traffic here. Whole city. This city here with all the potholes, I don't know where the transportation money goes to and all those tolls they charge, but this city here will tear up your car in no time. In like 2 years, your shocks are gone. If you drive every day to work, in 2 years, your shock absorbers will be gone. It's the worst in the country, I think. This here's a high school my son used to go to on the right. And I used to live right there. For 35 years, I lived right there. And those buildings right there with the balconies. I'm all across the road from the balcony, rather. Right there, where it says 106 coming up. 35 years of my life I lived in that block. Very convenient to the subways and all that, but I had to leave because it's a bad area. And the rent kept going up, it wasn't worth it. Right here, see those, they call them PJs. Right there, the one straight ahead would say 106. The one right behind those big ones, it's East River Projects. Yep, That was my stomping. I grew up here. This is my little bridge to cross over to the island to play baseball on the other side. There's a field on the other side on the left. We used to play baseball and stuff. Right here, on the right. You see this project right there? I lived there for 35 years of my life on the second floor. Yep. These were I grew up here since I was like 10 years old. I lived there. 35 years. Ooh, that thing went by fast. Okay, and I used to work right here in this hospital coming up. I work here for another 25 years. In this hospital on the right-hand side, the white one. It's all the way on the other side of the white building. No, not this one. That's the school. The white building right there looks like that one that got construction. The other one. Oops, I'm supposed to get out here. What am I doing? That's building right across, all the way across to the right. That's the hospital over there. Worked there 25 years of my life. Under the city, under a private contract, I worked for another 3.5. Yeah. So now this will lead us right into, after you get up the highway, leads us right into York Avenue. That's where I wanna go. I gotta look for parking around 81st Street. Somewhere around there. Smells like dog doo-doo. This is a rich area here. A number of rich people live up in this area. This is a rich town. You gotta have money to live down here. Like $2,000 or $3,000, $4,000 rent, maybe $1 million apartments. Yep. I don't know how they do it, but they do it. Got doormen in some of these buildings, underground parking, and some of not all of them. A few rare ones, new ones, rather. This is York Avenue. You're on 88th Street right now. Let me give you modern music, because they'll call me old. Because you can't, it's a law, it's against the law to be old. Like, you ain't never gonna get there and shit. Haters. Haters! Hated it. Alright, here we go. 87. This is 86. Famous 86. You go straight down on the right, all the way down, it got stores. This guy's an idiot. Okay, now we gotta look for parking, which we gotta pay. You can't park here for free nowhere for free. You always gotta pay all the way till 10 o'clock at night. And then at 6 in the morning, you gotta move, even now you gotta pay, you get a ticket. Then on certain days, you can't park because they got to clean the streets, so you got to move your car. So here we are, going to do the impossible and trying to find a spot in New York City. This is what kills us, a lot of gas, trying to find a freaking spot. This guy's coming out over here. Let me see if I can get in there. He's the back. Oh, I think I found a spot, but I got to pay. Right by the door, I can't believe it. I gotta go get a ticket and put it on my winch, on my dash. Not, I get a ticket. I think that came a little too tight. All right. So let me turn this off for a second. See those people down there? Those are the people that give you tickets. Those are the ones that give you tickets. They come every few minutes giving you tickets. Harassing. See them? Every few minutes they come around giving you tickets. That's why I'm gonna go get my ticket now to put up here. It goes on the dash. I'll show you guys what we gotta go through here. It's a pain in the ass, but hey, somebody gotta do it. You know what I mean? So, anyway, hold on for a second. Here we go. We're gonna go get the the ticket to put on the sticker to put on the car. How we start this off? He goes, it's a brand new day today. It's a brand new day today. Say nah. Yo, here we are, baby, in New York City. Let me put my paper across the street. We did it in this thing over here. Yeah. We're gonna get the sticker. It's a paper we gotta get. Gotta put some time on the meter. Let's see. Did I even put it the right way? Let's see. Yeah, I put it the right way. Yeah, it's the right way. This is not working. Sometimes these things don't work. You gotta walk further out to find another one. Nope. It don't look like it's working. So let me go to the other one. So we're gonna go to the other. This is my city. I love my city to death. I'm gonna go to the one across. This is the city that I love. I'm trying to cross the street here. It's like, no joke. See these tall buildings up here? Going over across the street to the doctor's office. So, here we go. Let's see if we can do this, Brutus. They usually call this jaywalking, but I don't give a shit. It's cold. It's a little cold out here today. It's like 40 degrees, a little windy. But back. The old people get cold too, you know what I mean? Let's go, here we go. There we go, see? Now you gotta add time. So wait. Let's see, 210. It's 50 cents increments. 30, let's say. Almost 3 o'clock. That should be good. That's $3 right there. Press print, and the ticket comes out through here. That's all there is to it. I put my credit card before I lose it. You gotta wait for the ticket. Okay, then we take this ticket, see, with the time, and we're gonna put it on the car, baby, so that we don't get a ticket. Those tickets are like 100 and something bucks. No joke. So we're gonna put the ticket up here. I'm gonna put it here. You know what I mean? Like right there. Crap. You gotta put it where they can see it. Because if you put it upside down, they give you a ticket too. They're real technical in the city. Real technical. Put it upside down, they give you a damn ticket too. Right there, it's good. All right, it's good. Lock the car. Let's go to the office. And that's it, basically. I'm gonna go to the doctor's office and get ourselves checked out. Sure everything is working properly, you know. All right, guys, I can't film in this, so I'll get back to you guys after I come out. All right, so with that, I'm out. Ya. Okay, we got one, guys. Coming out of the apartment, I was fast. Whatever in the car, it's over there. Thank God I got a spot for this fly. So, we're gonna go. Pick up my wife now. Yep. Pick up my beautiful wife at her job. Okay. And these stickers, I mean, it's these tickets that I put on, obviously, it's still good. You got time left. You can use them someplace else. Oh, that's perfect. You can use them at in another parking spot. Because they don't have no street number on them. You just have time. So, but I'm not gonna park any place else, so I'm not gonna need it. So that's it for now. Let me see. I put $3 on it. I have $2.53 and it's $2.29. Alright, so let me move, but this guy looks he's looking for a spot. I think. We're gonna be out come with it like this dummy says, ouchie! We're gonna be ouchie! Ouchie! Scumbag. Alright, we out, baby, we out! Hater, I'm a hater! I'm such a hater! Hey, we out. Buildings. We're in New York City, baby. That's where we live. New York City. God darn it. It goes on New York City crosstown bus. Every time I look for that bus, I can never find it when I come on foot. Because I don't always bring the car, you know? Sometimes you can't find parking. It gets hard, especially when it's snowing. So, therefore, I tend to bring the, I tend to come on the train. So, there's another nice building up there, tall. Yo. We don't, come on, lady. The proof is in the pudding. Okay, we gotta go pick her up. She works in a hospital, my wife. My gorgeous wife works at a private hospital, Mount Sinai. You probably heard of it. It's a very famous hospital. They have a lot of technology with medicine. Got a lot of advances in medicine. They're pioneers of certain things, especially with cancer and all that stuff. So we're heading that way. They go to traffic agents, the ones that like to get tickets. For no reason, any little crap they can find, they give you a ticket. This is the so-called Second Avenue where they're supposed to be fixing the bridge. I mean, the bridge, what am I saying? The train underneath, yeah? Since I was 12 years old, they've been working on this damn train station. We're talking about like 35 years, I think. Damn, thing sounds like a wounded duck. Look at this. Go around them, dude. See what I'm saying? Only in New York. She's telling him to go straight, and he keeps arguing till he wants to turn. That's how it is here. When they tell you to turn, you gotta turn. If you go straight, you gotta go straight. You can't argue with these people. They'll bust you up with a ticket. And they're expensive, these tickets. This is a famous, where is it at? I think they took it out. Famous restaurant with Derek Jeter, you see that? Oh, they took it out. It's called Flaming Burger or something like that. I caught him there one day. We got a little PC, which is our little Third Avenue where we shop. I'm gonna head to it now. Sound like a wounded duck. Uh-oh, this guy's parked here or what is he doing? Is he going or not? Yeah, he's going. I gotta get behind this guy. Sound like a wounded duck. That one, I caught the lights. They sleeping on the light. It's called sleeping on the light. Oh, I hear the firemen. Where they at? You hear that? It's the city, the noise of the city. It's a noisy city, but I love it. This guy in the middle of the street, look, blocking up the whole street. A giant bus. It's a Mickey the left. I'm making it right. Fire truck's coming. This city is so noisy. They did a study one time, said this is one of the noisiest cities in the United States. I think top three. Here we go, we got the light. You leave them alone, they don't bother you. You stare at them, they'll stop you for no reason. You can't grill them. You can't keep grilling them. You gotta keep it moving. Because they don't stop you thinking you're doing something suspicious. You can't give them a reason. They're the best in the world, but don't give them a reason. They will stop you in a New York minute, like I say, baby. In the New York minute. In my city, New York, baby. What did I tell you? I'm from New York. I'm from New York, the Bronx to be exact, the Boogie Down, they call it the Boogie Down Bronx, where rap was invented, baby. That's right, rap was invented in the Boogie Down Bronx. Let's get your history straight. Here we go, going down 96, I don't know, there's a lot of traffic, maybe I should go down 97. No, let me go down 96. Fuck that shit, fuck that shit. La la la. Oops, I'm cursing. I shouldn't be cursing. This is Third Avenue here. We're going up to Lexington. The postman. scooter, man. Look at this. Look at this. This guy just parked this truck right there. Look, in the middle of the traffic. Nice taking his bag inside. Light change, yeah. This is New York, only New York. Only in New York, you leave your car in the middle of the road and go put the mail bag in. Oh shit, I got my, the volume down on my phone. Might not hear it ringing me. Call the honey. Honey, I'm right here in front of the building.
Okay, I'll be
out
in about
5 minutes,
okay?
All right, I'm right in front of Madison. I'm right here in front of the building. Yes. Boring video by my baby. Yay!
What did you do?
Record. Another perspective. Damn, you slammed that window. You want to bust that window one day. Because you're so brutal. You're like a man.
PA?
Yeah. Public assistant?
Physician?
Yeah, easy for you to say. Physician. Decisions and Jesus. Nice buildings over here. Buildings.
Hey.
Yeah.
Shave.
3 days ago. Now that's when she noticed.
Oh, but you shaved again.
Yeah, 3 days ago.
You shaved again because it's very close. You got no stubble.
It's softer than the baby's butt. Stop it. Don't be inspecting my stuff.
I could inspect you about one.
Yo. I did an imitation of that scumbag. Is it date today? Okay, date. Not! New York City. Not! I'm a road rager. So what's popping, lady? How was your day at work today? See, I'm still working. You finish, I'm still working here. This is work here. Look at that face.
Stop.
Stop hitting on me. Y'all seen that, right?
You just put yourself on camera that's hitting me.
I'm gonna edit you out. Cut, and I'll put you in.
Oh, okay.
Cut.
Uh-oh.
Relax, honey, relax. I'm watching the guys in the back. I gotta watch the guy in the back of me. Look at the guy behind me. He's getting rammed behind me. Those are the ones you gotta watch. Not this guy coming. This guy got that control. But the guy behind you, woo! He's coming fast. He said, he don't care. Bam, hit you in the back and you're dead. They have to wait too. They can't just take it because they got the lights on. They gotta wait till the traffic is clear for them to go. No emergency worth getting killed for.
Okay, why do you have your window open? It's kind of cold.
Because it was hot a minute ago. No more building. Now we're in the Bronx, people. Well, we're going. I'm gonna go right there. Is that Super Laundry, Matt? Right next to it is KFC.
That's my White Castle.
They took it out from here, yeah, right? The one in Manhattan is still there? At Michael's house?
Yeah, but we're still there.
Oh, yeah? Because I thought they took that rid of all of it. I don't know why. The prices, maybe? What are we gonna get? What are we gonna get, Mrs.? Hot and spicy.
Wait a minute, what's this? $3.49?
Yeah, that's spicy stuff, though.
Oh, no.
It's Nashville. That's hot and spicy. Burn your butthole. Not into that spicy crap. You got a $10 share. You already asked about that.
$5 fill-up.
We're gonna get the same thing we always get. Watch. We're gonna get the same thing we always get.
$5.
Just give me 1 second, please.
No problem. I'll have the tenders today.
The chicken tenders?
Yeah, the tenders, the $5
Phillip
tenders.
Let me have the $5 Phillip tenders.
With the mac and cheese.
With the mac and cheese. And let me have another $5 Coke, Pepsi. And let me have
$5 Phillip tenders with mac and cheese and a Pepsi.
Yeah, let me have another one with a drumstick and a thigh. The thigh, right?
What's the side? It's you, side order.
And that'll be original, please. And a salad will be, can I get coleslaw and mac and cheese and mashed potato?
You want to add an extra side order? Or you want to change the mashed potato for coleslaw?
Let me get the coleslaw.
Okay.
You want mashed potato?
I want
so you have the three pieces and the mac and cheese and the
I'm telling you it's extra.
Second thigh.
Get it for
coleslaw.
Yes. All right, so let me get a mashed potato with that.
A side mashed potato.
Side mashed potatoes.
You want to add a side of mashed potato?
Yeah, with the chicken.
Okay. Are you still going for it?
Say that again?
What boat drink? What flavor?
What drink?
Pepsi.
All right.
Yeah.
All right,
that's it.
All right.
That'll be all. How much is it?
Give me 1 second. $12.95.
Okay, thank you.
I got it, Nicole.
It's usually $10, right? It's $1 extra. Did it again.